first thing we did to solve this problem of Bianca jumping off the bed is we drew it out. So we know that the bed is 0.787 meters high, and we know that she is jumping at 1.65 meters out. And then we chose X to be positive in that direction, and then Y coming down is positive. In our Y direction, our components are acceleration is equal to 9.81 meters squared. Y naught is 0. Y is equal to 0.787 meters. And we're going to solve for T because we want to find out the time. And then the X direction, A is equal to 0. X naught is equal to 0. And X is equal to 1.65 meters. And we're going to solve for the velocity.
Okay, so in our Y components, we're going to plug it in, and we're going to try to figure out the T for the time. And what we're going to use this formula. It's Y equals Y naught V naught and 1/2 A T squared. And with that, we found out that this equals to 0, so we crossed that out. So we got Y equals 1/2 A T squared, which is this becomes our formula, which is T equals square root of 2Y over A. And we plug in our components right here, and we got T equals 0.01 seconds. There you go.
Now we're going to solve for our X components. Given our X components here, we know that acceleration is equal to 0, our initial X is 0, and our final X is 1.65, which was the width. Given that we already found time was 0.401 seconds, now we're going to solve for the initial velocity. So we use the equation x equals x naught plus v naught t plus 1/2 at squared. We cancel out these, and we cancel out these, they equal to 0. We're left with x equals v naught t, and the initial velocity is going to equal to x over time. So now we plug those in, and we get our initial velocity to be 4.13 meters per second.
There you go, add that.